about it, shit is coming. And I'm just praying that little dickie love it. Always tell myself that this the type of shit I wanted. I was being honest, even made a promise. Not with anybody else, this was in the conscience. Talking to my fucking self, that's a little bonkers. I know, I still got a lot of shit to conquer. I hope, that ain't even my concern though. You know I'll be working till I get what I deserve. Whatever totems I can personally, you know I'ma earn those. This ain't even about some shit up on a checklist. This about the fact that I'm about to test this. I'm about to figure out what my best is. I can't avoid it because now your boy invested. And I ain't got a choice except to smile and accept it. Pretty reckless, pretty restless, cause I've lived my life expecting love to come the second my attempt was done. And yeah, I guess to some extent I was correct because I'm getting buzzed. But now I'm about to be ubiquitous. Look it up, yeah, or that's at least what I'm assuming. But as alluded to, reality is looming. And now your dude about to make a move and take the truth. And hope to God that when he threw that what he thought about is proven. But honestly, I'm not afraid that it's delusion. I'm hot enough to where I know it's not illusion. But obviously, I've been finding this confusing. This ain't even close to what I thought I would be doing. Don't get me wrong, I was born to be big. But I always figured it would be the comedy thing. So I started rapping just to see what drama it brings. But big dogs from sitcoms would holler at me. And as the time passed, I rhymed fast, the lines craft. It was high class as I mastered my craft. And goddamn, who'd have thought it'd get like this? Back in 2010, music wouldn't make that list. I'm talking top 5 to 10 strengths with no wings. I would not lie, my pen dry with no ink. Or that's at least what I thought, till I clawed and scratched the pen till I saw a line draw. Then I could have let bygones be bygones, but I really wanted to rhyme till my line drawn. Like, where the fuck is my peak at? Not brown, but I make it pop, then I beat that. Not crown yet, but I don't think I decreed that. Not loud, but you know I'm ready to tweet that. I just really hope I'm ready to be that. Now you see him with D's at. Cause even though I'm softer than the tissue, I ain't nothing to sneeze at. I'm smarter, where the fuck your degrees at? And I ain't harder, but I'm hotter, homie, where the fuck your degrees at? I'm about to come in and desaturate the sheet grab today and evaporate the feedback I hate, I elaborate at a later date. But I'm getting off the point with the player hate. What the fuck was I saying? Yeah, I'm kind of a slave to my ambition. I ain't quitting till my shit is appraised. And I admit it, I predicted where I finished is crazy. But that just means that it's further away. So, bird about to work until he turned in his grave. It's really burdensome when earning something's fun for the day. But I'm concerned about the burning out from up in the States. I'm always up in the stakes. I'm taking dinner meetings in New York, always up for the stakes. We exploring the discussion, the great. They assuring me that when I'm more elite, I'll be secure and amazed. But this isn't insecurity, man. Like, this the opposite of that. Confidence and fag. My biggest problem is I can't honestly relax. Because inside of me, a damn odyssey and axe. And I made a promise that I can't be the body to stop. And I think I need a lobotomy. Little dickie the prophecy. Little bit of anomaly. Not a commodity. Not a facade or a lie to the comedy. Prodigies commonly brought up with dickie. Feeling weird, let me think of an analogy. Just imagine for a second, what if Russell Westbrook never knew his own mentality? Grew up on a farm where the biggest commonality was people that performed to the ruralist localities. To Russell though, it was nothing but normality. And he really nice up on the clown in actuality. Everybody liked the kid and dug his personality. And so the mutuality was somewhat rationality. So then your man made a plan of practicality. Not even a plan, it was more of a formality. Get a little land and attend to its vitality. Then raise a little family till it all became finality. The strategy was just to stay in the course and do your chores when you're happy. You ain't need to abort. Never explored nothing unless he roll around on his horse. The one day he was up on his horse, that's when he went past the porch. The path he normally passes forth was fast and short. Was after more, went faster north. The master lord, a master more. And then discovered the court. He like, yeah, let me down, Tim. Hopped off looking puzzled at the round rim. Saw a ball up in the corner on the ground, and Russell started dribbling and giggling, astounded. Then he shot a brick and then a brick and then he downed it. And when he hit it, Russell listened to the fucking sound frick. Shouldn't have been a swish make, and he was confounded. Because he knew that he had found him. But right now, it was still for the fun. Just a way to kill the time when the farming was done. And then the walking turned to running, and the hopping turned to jumping and dunking. And Russell had to keep coming because the younger was fucking disgusting and loving and running. And all of a sudden, the public started to come in abundance and fuck with him because he was butter and hungry, hungry, cause stories are glory. Now, normally for people like him, then the word got around up to ESPN. And they flying Russell down to compete in the gym. Bunch of grown men looking to belittle the kid because to those men, Vaughn was the reason to live. And the goats, they've been all in since they was kids. So this goat on the motherfucker look like a dick. And even though Russell knows that, he doesn't submit. He just chills with a grin. And then the game starts, and this motherfucker take charge. Make it rain hard, D up on these bitches, making children of men. Looking better than his predecessors ever could get. Turn the animosity to respect. And then the Thunder called him, said they heard a lot about the ballin'. Told him that they wanna get involved in. Showed him all the shit that you can get up in the league, it's so appalling. Oklahoma City in the autumn, hella pretty awesome. Everybody laud him, every bitty looking like they really fucking falling. Condominium is so legitimate, it's sprawling. And this motherfucker on the court straight ballin'. Cash all up in that ass, lulling at the past like, where the fuck would I be at if only got the path right? If I never stumble upon the game and think of that life, shit. Who taking care of my farm? Who taking care of my farm? Who taking care of my farm?
I really love that farm.
K. 500 million, now that's a pound cake. According to Jay-Z and Drake. But greatness ain't about cake.
Yeah, man.
Hello.
Bro, I kind of figured you already know, man.
Oh my gosh, man.
Sure, you can't trust me. She's been a butt. I can't trust nobody but me. You don't wanna fuck me over, shit get icy. My nigga Brisk, keep the past, smelling musky. All my trap niggas with the snow, like a husky. Coach, put him on the bench, cause he rusty. Put me in the game, cause lately I've been hustling. Kiss me finger late and when I'm in the function. Who stayed that little nigga? I did it, huh? Ran off with his pack, caught him slipping, huh? Grab it, pack it, bust it, grab it, then I give it. Bet I'm gonna hit that lick, I'm good for business, huh? Can't trust me, can't trust me, can't trust me.